It would be amazing if we could toggle through docs and files like a gallery. We often have a lot of stuff in there, and it would save so much time and so many clicks to avoid having to open one, close it, click another, go back, and so on.
We hear you, Izzy. So we've made cycling through photos, videos, and files easier than ever. Just click the magnifying glass at the top left of any item in the Docs and Files tool. This will open up a preview, and the arrows on the right and left, or the arrow keys on your keyboard, let you flip through your images all from one screen. You can even play videos here too, before quickly moving on to another. Links at the bottom let you view the full size image or download it. Or click Go to Page where you'll see the image or file individually, along with any notes or comments. Whether you're looking through photos from your latest company meetup or deciding on the perfect design for that new logo, this update makes flipping through photos and images in Basecamp faster and easier than ever. Have an idea that will improve how Basecamp works for you? Email support@basecamp.com and we'll consider it. Thanks. Have a great day.